Ausrichter war der Helikopterclub. Die Teilnehmer am Freestyle mussten einen Tag vorher ihr Chörprogramm der Jury vorlegen. Am letzten Wettkampftag kamen Prinz Andrew und Sarah Ferguson nach Castle Ashby. Auch ein Hubschrauber braucht seine Streicheleinheiten. Am letzten Wettkampftag war auch der Bürgermeister von Northampton unter den Zuschauern. Prinz Andrew fungierte beim Slalom als Richter. Beim Slalom musste ein an einem 5 Meter langen Seil hängender Wassereimer, ebenfalls in festgelegter Zeit, durch 12 Tore geführt und anschließend auf einem Tisch abgesetzt werden. Wasserverlust bedeutete auch Punktverlust. Thank you.
then take it away again. Gives you a diploma from the FAI, and that'll be printed after the organizer gets going. And a little late. Denise, congratulations. And you're Ralph Cooper. The organizer didn't have time to do this, to print the diplomas. And our jury meeting just ended, and the diplomas were not ready to be printed until then, so they'll have to turn them back and get the diplomas later.
This is to the world champion in freestyle.
For the world champion freestyle.
Herman Fuchs. Thank you. think it was Confucius who said, without losers, there would be no winners. Confucius was obviously a loser. But winning and losing is not what championships are entirely all about. Sporting aviation offers a fantasy and to get to know each other and the way we think and the way we work. This championship has been no exception, and everyone will leave here having made magic new friends, which we hope they will keep in touch with in the years to come. Finally, on behalf of all the competitors, I would like to say thank you to all the organizers, all the judges and officials, and all the staff of this beautiful place, Castle Ashby, who've looked after you during this last week. On behalf of all of us here who've been privileged to watch you guys and girls fly these aeroplanes in such a remarkable way, we would like to offer you our thanks for thrilling us and entertaining us. And to officially close this fifth World Helicopter Championships, I would like to ask our world champion if he would come down and quietly lower the FAI flag. Thank you very much indeed, ladies and gentlemen.